game in the group phase, but already this is crunch time for some, certainly those who have suffered defeat in their opening game. The prospect of an early exit already hangs above their heads. The players and managers have to put a brave face on it in the pre-match press conference, but that is not going to change the overwhelming truth here, and that is that they really must seek to avoid defeat. This, of course, one of the most recognisable venues in the Netherlands, perhaps the whole of the continent. It is the Johan Cruyff Arena. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Senegal. The gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. Some in the media have dubbed this already a desperation derby. Who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Sadio Mane. He's one of the paciest players around, Peter. He's a very dangerous dribbler and a fine finisher to boot. I particularly like the way he gives defenders a headache by drifting across the forward line, looking for gaps to probe and spaces to get into. I think he's going to be a really huge asset for this team.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Offside, yes it is. Colley. And here's Keita. And here's Keita. Keita battles to win it back. Gay. And here's Keita in towards the middle. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Choose between them early on. Not many chances yet. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Idrissa again. Colley going full steam ahead down the left flank. Now it's Keita and it's Gay. Ndiaye plays it out to the wing. Knocks it away. Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Again.
Keita.
Neither side yet able to find the net.
Keita.
Plenty waiting in the middle.
Massive leap!
And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss. Forward it goes. Good take.
Volley! There it is!
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Kouyaté. Ndiaye.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
Get a throw in.
That's an untidy challenge, free kick given.
Work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Plays it in.
And that's been levered clear.
Now it's Keita. And it's Mane. Ndiaye.
And here's Mane.
Nice touch.
Time to deliver.
Big chance!
It's gone a long way up and away.
Idrissa Gueye.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Going to be another throw.
looking for a decent ball in.
Has a pop!
Idrissa Gueye.
Nicely measured pass.
He gets past his man.
Cuts it out.
And here's the chance to counter.
Up towards the front line.
And it's hoisted clear.
Gets it back.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Tries to stroke it through.
Kouyaté gets it away.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Now the counter.
Ndiaye.
Niang. Finds himself eased off the ball.
That will be the final action of the first half.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Rocket still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
A more than decent game up to now.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
And we're off again.
Qatar.
Koulibaly.
Koulibaly with the crossfield ball.
Mane.
And here's Mane.
Crosses it in.
He just whacks it away.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Ndiaye.
Colley
crosses it.
Last-ditch defending.
Has a pop!
Badou Ndiaye.
Drives it towards the front.
Questions were asked,
and he's given the answers. Ndiaye plays it out to the flank.
And here's Mane.
Firmly met.
Still just a single goal between the sides. Oh, sweet feet.
Loose ball, who's going to get that? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Hoists it forward.
Koulibaly positions himself well and cuts it out.
Kouyaté.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Idrissa Gueye.
And it's Keita.
Keita. Keita crosses. It is a corner.
Tries to get it clear.
Gueye. Keita.
And this assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. And it's played forward. Niang.
And it's Gay. Now it's Keita.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Out for a throw.
And here's Keita. And helps available out wide. Going through.
Koulibaly goes looking.
Receives it in a good position.
Niang spreads it towards the left. Colley.
Keita looking to run onto it. It away. That is terrific skill.
Keita crosses.
It's on the goal. Real chance to break. Here it comes. Gets away from his opponent.
Ndiaye
hit the slide tackle there. Forward it goes.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Right now, what's on? He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, some of the players here are letting their emotions get the better of them. They do have to be careful. This must not be inflamed any further. There to clear it. Played it again.
Holds himself at it. It's in. They have stolen level at the last.
Oh, super header. Wonderfully acrobatic. When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
Senegal making consecutive changes here. Diabo has been withdrawn here, but he certainly made his mark.
So all square with almost no time remaining.
That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Trossard.
Out to the left it goes. Nicely controlled.
Gay.
Managed to get it away.
In the eye.
So nearly the total turnaround. They simply ran out of time. It has ended all square. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game. A super one.